Accompanied by the government chief whip Dennis Hamson-Obua and the state minister for sports Peter Ogwang, the newly elected member of parliament for Serere Emmanuel Omading has today met the secretary general of the ruling NRM party, Richard Todwong, at the NRM party secretariat in Kampala.
Today it was his turn to come and sign an MOU with the party. Definitely we shall have time and have a meeting with him and the flag bearer and all others who were in the campaigns and on different sites. We shall have that meeting.
During this meeting, Omoding appended his signature on the Memorandum of Understanding with the NRM party. Though he got into parliament on an independent ticket, Omoding from today has made the commitment to serve the people of Serere on the principles of the NRM party. He also asked the NRM party to allow him to attend their caucus meetings.
I'm just here also working as an independent, but will be working with NRM. I'm independent, NRM leaning.
Deborah Shemereire, one of the legal officers of the NRM party, read to Omoding the rules governing the NRM party and tasked him to always respect and fulfill them. Richard Todwong, the secretary general of the ruling NRM party, explained to Omoding why the party never gave him their support during the concluded by-election. However, he is glad that Omoding has decided to officially work hand in hand with them.
Do not cross from being independent to be NRM in parliament. He was elected as an independent member of parliament. He is only signed a memorandum of understanding between him and NRM that he will work with NRM. Not to say I have crossed to NRM, because that is something else.
Later, Todwong handed over the party manifesto to Omoding and tasked him to always ensure that it is implemented. Story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.